Hi everyone, hope everyone is doing good. Welcome to another episode. Today I'm going to show you how to make mini vegetable rolls with wonton wrappers. So let's look at what we need. Here I have a couple of small potatoes boiled with some salt and mashed, one carrot and half a leek cut into small pieces, about 1 teaspoon of ginger and garlic paste, half a green chili chopped, and quarter of a red onion cut into small pieces. Some salt to taste, red chili pieces, turmeric, and some wonton wrappers, store-bought wonton wrappers, an egg, some breadcrumbs, and oil. So let's start making the filling for the rolls. Here I have a pan heating up in the stove. I'm going to pour a little bit of oil into that. Once the oil heats up, I'm going to add the onions. Ginger and garlic paste and the cut in green chili. Fry this for a bit before you add the veggies. Now to this, I'm going to add the carrot. Fry the carrots for a minute before you add the leeks. Skim coat the leeks. And now I'm going to add enough salt to taste. Bit of turmeric powder. And some chili flakes. This is according to your spice level. Mix everything very well together. Now I'm going to add the mashed potatoes to this. Mix everything very well. Now that my filling is cooked, I'm going to turn off the stove and let it cool for a little bit before I start making the rolls. Now that the filling has cooled, I'm going to start making the rolls. I will show you 3 ways to do this. First is, and have a little bit of water ready. Dip your fingertips into the bowl of water and run them down the length of the wonton wrapper. Grab a little bit of the filling, put it in a corner like so. And start wrapping the wonton roll. Like this way, and seal in the filling properly. The second way is to similarly with the next wrapper, run your fingers down the length of the wrapper, grab a small bit of the filling, put it in the center like so. And fold the wrapper like this way.
and fold it again until the filling is safely closed inside. And the third way that I'm going to show you is similarly, grab a small bit of filling, put it in the corner like this way, and close the filling inside the wrapper to make a triangle shape. Continue until all the wrappers and the mixture is gone. Now that the snacks are done, I have got my prepping station ready. Here I have one beaten egg in a bowl and some breadcrumbs. So I'm going to pick one of the rolls, dip it in the egg batter, and roll this in the breadcrumbs. Continue with this until all the snacks are ready for frying. The snacks are ready to be fried now, so I'm going to heat up some oil in a pan. And deep fry these until golden brown. Now that the oil is hot enough, I'm going to start frying the snacks in batches. Now that the rolls are golden brown, I'm going to take them out of the hot oil. Continue until all the rolls are fried well. So there we go, our fried snacks are now ready. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. I will see you next time.